just make fun of Arnold. Fucking, it doesn't matter.
Fucking French motherfucker. God damn it.
Nothing stops me from making fun of you guys.
French commie motherfucker.
At least he ain't a fucking Kiwi.
Yeah.
Same thing.
No, it's not.
Okay, how are the teams?
Jack, you're not even in a game.
Chrono Slam's on
Canada. Yeah, I'm done.
Slim Matt's on Canada, everyone else is on US. Do we want to try
I'll try and switch.
Okay.
Hold on, I want to watch this video by Asshole on how to improve my KD ratio in BF4.
Asshole?
ASAL, Asshole.
How to improve your KD? I know how to improve your KD.
Oh no, an ad.
I should make a video.
Using
on
Delta, yeah?
Oh, you look tired.
Yep, Delta.
It's just.
Oh, crap. Oh, no. I probably became squad leader when I left and rejoined. You guys want to.
Oh, God.
New squad.
Jack, it'll just be text that says stop using the bow.
Okay, I think I'll have. I want to make that video, but instead I just want to go over to Shane's house, get him really drunk, have him watch BF4 footage, and have him commentate over it, and just have him fucking ramble about nothing.
This is objective, I'm calling you to attack!
And then post it to Reddit like I'm dead serious.
We have taken objective Charlie!
Good news, there are little birds are heat seekers.
Do you speak Shane, Jack?
I am very fluent, Shane.
How do you say we're getting fucked up the ass over here in Shane?
I need somebody to pick me up!
I don't know if it takes like 20 hours.
Yeah, it does. He'll get sidetracked after the next sentence. We were
playing pizzas in the oven and...
We were playing Dota and then all of a sudden he just stopped moving and I had to... he died. And I died.
Like, died in Dota, or like, just like, dead?
Died.
Yes.
Oh. And I died. Okay. Side.
I have eyes on a hostile tank! Stop where you are!
Yeah, no matter who drunk are you.
I'm fine.
The final Giant Bomb live show in 2013.
I fell asleep during it. It's just Jeff and Rory.
It started 49 minutes ago.
No, they posted it.
I know. They posted it 49 minutes ago. They do the live shows on...
I've got eyes on an enemy LAV.
They do them like... What do they do them? Like, the week before they post them on YouTube?
Hostile, light arm!
I don't know, I'm a premium, so...
They're up on the site pretty fast, but...
Yeah.
On the plus side, at least
it's to...
second on YouTube now.
It's to get the views on their site before they post it up to YouTube.
It's so sad, though. He had to do the live show today because their podcast of 3 hours crapped out on the computer.
Ah, that sucks.
Enemy light armor has been spotted. It's current pause.
Well, what they recorded today is the new cast.
Gotcha. Oh, hey, I got Phantom Bow. What is going on at Alpha?
There's your ammo!
There's a tank and shit wrecking me in the ass.
Oh god, I hit a bug. I was gonna take care of that tank, but you know. The tank's still around.
I have eyes on-
Apparently there was an insightful thing where they asked, the new guy why he hates anime. It was very insightful, they say.
Anime is for jerks.
Uh-huh. Instead of 3 weeks ago when he asked, what's a mortgage?
There's your ammo, go get it!
I was like, what the fuck?
Wait, who doesn't know what a mortgage- who the heck could not know what a mortgage is?
What's his name? No, he's not an intern, he's the new hire.
Is he like, seven?
No. He's from Kansas.
Shit? Has he ever owned a house?
No.
Obviously not! But how could you still not know what a mortgage is? Yeah, like, everyone knows what a fucking mortgage is.
Like, you know, what was the financial crisis? I'm sure it happened when he was, like, 16, but still.
Well, he got a college degree by not going to college.
Here's your ammo, pick it up!
He literally never went to classes. He bullshitted it and talked to the teachers and they passed him. This guy long door. He went. Well, this guy went to Kansas. And then he worked for Game Informer.
I guess giant bomb as well, huh?
He made, what was it, 2 months ago that he made a video with his dad, but it's been 15 minutes trying to figure out how to open a wine bottle. Yeah, he was there already, but it was, it's like basically, they said no, the corkscrew thing on the Swiss Army knife wasn't right, so they started using a straight knife and stabbing it. Yep.
Why is it 1:30?
I've spotted an enemy machine gunner!
Because the Earth rotates around the sun.
Oh shit, it is.
Unless you just slip back, it's like, okay.
It's 2:30?
Yeah, that one. PM.
What's up with flares and fucking shit not working to stop missiles?
They broke that like 2 batches ago.
Is dice?
Yeah, shit, you were 13 hours ahead of us.
Yep.
Nearly already Christmas.
Is it snowing?
How many people have been crushed by the crowds?
Is it snowing? There's a sandstorm.
Eh.
It's actually probably gonna rain on Christmas in my place, but it's also Gordon's place.
Yeah.
Whatever, I'm down.
Here. You're actually really bad. Actually, I don't actually know where you live.
Obama's America.
Yep.
I just know you live in the general vicinity of me.
You live in like Katona or some shit, right?
Oh, yeah. Ammo. Pick it up.
Fucking stalker.
Well, no, because I remember Jeremy saying it once.
You made note of it, you fucking stalker.
Of course I did, because, like, it's not usual that, like, someone on the internet is talking about how they live in, like, nearby your place and stuff.
Dude, he's actually in, like, Plumble and he's walking to your house.
Oh, God.
Protect all your animes. He's coming for them.
Stay away from my animes.
So, Handauer, would you have killed yourself if your Gundams died in the fire, too?
No. I only have, like, one that's really good. And I only spent, like, 65 on it. And the DVDs and shit are all garbage because they're not the new remastered Japanese ones.
It doesn't matter. It's the sentimental value, man.
Nope.
Alright, fine, whatever. Just go fuck myself. Whatever.
So, which figurines do you have? Here's your ammo!
Go get it! You know, like a red Zocker 2. Are they...
like the one that Char has?
Yeah, it is. Are they Kawaii? A Gundam F-91. An RX-178.
You have an RX-7?
178.
Yeah, you have a Mazda RX-7, I see.
Nah, I'm more of a VW kind of guy. Hail the glorious leader.
Of fucking course.
I'm in our family's 6th VW. They all lasted about 15 years, except for my first one where I killed it in a year.
Good job.
My mom's still driving the same Toyota Camry station wagon she got 15 years ago. Shit's older than my sister.
Yeah, you have a sister.
Yeah, two.
You have two sisters.
Yeah, one of them sucks, but the other one's pretty kawaii.
Does the other one blow?
What? You're allowed to say your sister. Oh god. Stop saying your sister's kawaii. Can you believe it? Can you believe that she's kawaii?
Yeah, I walked into that, didn't I?
Holy fuck!
Here.
You got kicked, you fucking hacker.
Wait, did I get kicked for being a hacker?
I don't know. No, I'm apparently the hacker, but I'm not sure what I've done.
Well, looks like just a black screen right now.
Apparently 14 and 4 must be overpowered.
No, I just got the client closed down connection, network connection, to make sure the port 3659 UDP is open. Thank you.
Something went wrong.
Yeah.
Work.
Good night.
Why are you working?
People work on Eve. They might get Christmas off, but they work on Eve.
You go to work and you throw a ham at your boss. Oh, he's gone.
It might be half day, right?
He's gone.
Oh. Might get half day.
Hey, CQC left too. That bitch. This shit.
Okay,
oh well. Not even in the game.
Here's your ammo. Pick it up.
I'm taking heavy fire.
Whoa, them textures.
Here's the ammo. Pick it up.
Yeah, I guess I gotta go to bed too. Goodbye.
Fucking Jihars.
Alpha.
Here's your ammo, pick it up!
They've got a a dirt bike C4 team.
Seems reasonable. Look out, guys. Someone jumped out of the chopper, Def.
We now control objective goal.
Here's your ammo, go get it!
Just jet sniped a dude on a bike.
I saw mines or something on the map, New G.
Here's your ammo!
Just taken objective Bravo. Objective Echo is out of our control.
Caspian propaganda whiteout for market with Lumpy Garden or Hainan.
Tankage.
Some guy rode his dirt bike all the way to the fucking spawn to blow up my jet that I'd landed. I'll teach this guy how to spawn a helicopter. Eat shit, buddy. Have a repair torch, that'd be handy.
Thank you.
Cover me if you can.
I have eyes on a hostile AT soldier south of your current location.
Ammo, go get it!
Let's go.
Here's your ammo, pick it up!
I need a I spotted a hostile tank!
Taken objective Alpha.
I was traveling straight, it's not a hard shot to make. It's using Sabo.
Here's your ammo, pick it up!
Objective Delta's been lost. I say again, we have lost Objective Delta.
Guys, I had your radar missile so I couldn't turn and ram me.
Heads up, enemy soldier, south of your location!
Couldn't turn.
Yeah, it hit me, disabled my movement, and then he rammed me straight on.
Hostile tank spotted. Here's your ammo, go
what a douche.
It.
The first be an LAV operator. Oh. Is current pause.
Oh, I should give you some ammo, let me land.
We have lost Objective Alpha. Objective Alpha has been lost.
Looks like there's an enemy helicopter operating to your north.
Right armored
bullets
going
north to
your
location.
Oh, I think your ammo went.
Looks like we just lost objective Charlie.
Okay. Not me flying. Yep.
I spotted an enemy LAV.
I'll do it again. Yeah, next one. It's me. I should have the perk now that it gives it, but we'll just be safe. Shoot your gun and reload and see if you get ammo back. Good, we don't need the ammo box. Right when I get the damn perk.
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, you got it. It was a good round of Silk Road. Jabbing from the air can be very effective. I mean, it didn't win it, but, you know. We're hitting a lot of the vehicles. It's funny we had two jabs. How you doing, Scott?
Being able to repair the helicopter like that in standard mode is pretty ridiculous. Makes them fucking pretty well unkillable, huh?
Yeah.
No, they're not killable, but they are a bunch. Wait, you can't repair in there in hardcore?
It's, you mean
you
do
can,
more damage?
But you do more damage, and the vehicle doesn't fucking automatically repair on its own if you run out of combat.
Yeah. So in this mode, you resort to jet ramming, using a UCAV, or another chopper.
Yeah. Well, basically, one Stinger dude can't take it down. Two can do it sometimes. It depends if the map has buildings. If the map has buildings, yeah, it's really hard. Oh hey, it's Whiteout Conquest.
Oh, I didn't recognize the name.